Hi, everybody. It's Friday. Yay, what a week. This is Pamela Howland here welcoming you to a virtual small batch concert by DAV, WDAV, 89.9 Classical, the station everyone loves. Thank you, Frank Dominguez and his great team, for helping to make these concerts great. I also need to start by thanking many other people, especially Free Range Brewing of Charlotte. They're still open, everybody. If you order online, they will bring something to your car, one of their wonderful creations. So they are usually hosting this live. We are all doing what they call imbibing in place. I hope you are. Friday, musical happy hour. Also would like to thank Carolina Asthma and Allergy, Steinway Piano Gallery of the Carolinas, great Mark and Catherine Love, doing such a wonderful job, and Richard Krumdiek. Thank you very much for sponsoring these. I will be playing selections from my CD, which I just happen to have here, Chopin Meets the Beatles. And it's called Chopin Meets the Beatles, Songs of Love, Loss, and Longing. And what it is 10 pairs of Chopin pieces and then wonderful favorite beloved Beatles tunes that I've arranged in a Chopin style. So I've been asked to play you some of that today. And you can find that CD on my website, PamelaHowland.com, along with a bunch of other stuff that finally is there on my website. So I love combining things that aren't necessarily or don't seem like they would go together at the very first. But I hope that you will enjoy these. I would like to start out playing the E minor Chopin Mazurka and pair it with the famous Lennon-McCartney tune, Yesterday. Oh, Mary. Hey, Mary, Frank, Allison, thank you. So this is the E minor Chopin Mazurka and Yesterday. Thank you. So that's one of the pairs on the CD, Chopin Meets the Beatles. Nancy, thank you for being there, and Jan, Susan Roberts, looking forward to all this week. Yes, Kendra and Jeff, thank you for being here. I wanted to say that the picture on this CD is me, and this is my Paul McCartney moment. And people sometimes ask, is this Photoshopped? No. It was this encounter in Warsaw that actually gave me the courage as a classical pianist to make some of these Chopin-inspired arrangements. So I'd like to continue on and play you Chopin's famous small prelude, the A major, and combine that with In My Life. And for those of you who have just joined us, this is a virtual small batch concert by WDAV, and I'm glad to have you here. Ethan, hey, saw you last week. It was great. Bob Bush, Nan Parrish, Will, Kendria, Lorraine, Jean, thank you for being here so much. I'm so delighted. You know, in this time where we're separated from people, it's just really fantastic to feel like we can connect through music, because it's music that unites us. So I'm going to continue on and play you a few more pairs that I've created of a favorite Chopin piece paired with one of my Chopin-inspired arrangements that I've made. The next one will be a little more lively, the B minor Chopin Mazurka, and I needed something lively with a kick to pair with Lady Madonna. Thank you so much. Oh, yes. We have Anthony and Howard and Joellen and Rachel, Tom, Allison Gore, Debbie Brown. Thanks, Jeff. Thank you. Lady Madonna, Lady Mazurka. Aha, I got it. Very good. Thank you, Ethan. So those are three of the pairs. I thought that I would play you five pairs. As we move along in the chronology of the short Beatles catalog, we move into more deep and complex music. You know, one thing that's interesting is that Chopin only lived 39 years, and of course, some of our dear Beatles didn't live very long either. There's a similarity between them. I call this songs of love, loss, and longing. I think it's particularly appropriate for right now. We're all missing people that we can't be with. We're thinking of fonder times. We're dealing with some people passing away. I want to just say that I'm playing for a lot of people who are ill right now, but also my dear brother-in-law, Mike, who passed away 4 weeks ago today, and music is my comfort, and I hope it's comforting for you, as well as joyous and happy. So let me please continue on with playing for you one of my very favorite Chopin waltzes, the A-flat Farewell Waltz. Joan Morgan, Tara, Yolanda, thank you for being here. So this is the Farewell Waltz. This is a waltz that Chopin actually gave the name farewell to. He was saying goodbye to his sweetheart, Maria Wodzinska, whose parents would not let her marry him. So it's a sad waltz, but it has a few happy moments. And I paired that with The Long and Winding Road, another very sentimental piece full of melancholy.
Thank you.
So, Mike, thank you. Thank you for being here. Don, oh, Joan, WDAV.org listeners, Mary Ann McLean, thank you so much. You're feeling it. I'm glad. This is just such a great time that we can be together for this. I would like to play you another pair, and this one has a special meaning to me through WDAV in that I will play you the very serious C minor Chopin prelude. It's a very short piece. It's dramatic. It's hymn-like. It's also almost like a funeral hymn. And you will hear in part of it the bass line going down, down by half step and half step, as though someone is either descending into depression or further beyond. And I've paired it with the Beatles tune Let It Be, which is a hymn all of its own, and I think a more hopeful hymn. And the connection with WDAV is that I met the great supporter of WDAV, John Craig, through this. And he said, Pam, why don't you do Let It Be? Could you do Let It Be? It had special meaning for him. I had not originally planned on doing that song. I've always loved it, but it wasn't in my plan. John convinced me, and I think it's become really a great standard of one of my arrangements. Now, before I play it, I would like to challenge any one of you out there, Julia, thanks, Susan. If you have a piece during this time, when I have lots of time at home, maybe I'll make some new arrangements. If you have a Beatles tune you would like to hear in a Chopin-inspired style, please let me know. Write it in the comments. You can email me, whatever, pamelahowland.com. So this Chopin piece starts in C minor. And what I've done to, that's sort of the shadow side, and to take the lighter side in the Beatles tune, I've put it into C major. And kind of used the same hymn structure. So I hope you enjoy this pair, the C minor Chopin prelude and Let It Be. Thank you. you. Heidi, hey, Janet, thank you for being here. Lizanne, oh, you like Good Day Sunshine. I've always thought of that. Got to get you into my life. I won't give you any improvisations today, but I have one more thing I'm going to play for you today for this small batch concert. But I would also like to, before I go, I have to do several things. And I want to say a big thank you again to WDAV, this wonderful classical station, 89.9 FM, who you all, who you know about and you support, and they need it, and they're wonderful, Frank and his crew. But also we need to thank again Free Range Brewing in Charlotte, who is, of course, suffering a little bit like everybody else. They are open. If you love their beverages, which so many do, order online, they'll bring it to your car. They're still there for you. And we thank them for being such a good sponsor of this small batch concerts, which normally are held at their place. Also thanking Carolina Asthma and Allergy, Steinway Piano Gallery of the Carolinas, Mark and Catherine Love, and I would like to add, when this is all over, if you go down to the Steinway Piano Gallery, any three of them, they are in Charlotte and Greensboro and now Greenville, South Carolina. If you would like me to come along and play, you play yourself, but then hear me play the piano so you can help buy one, I will be happy to do that. You just let them know or let me know. And also, of course, we want to thank Richard Crumdeek. All of these people doing so much to help these programs go on. So the other thing is, I have to tell you that there is a small batch virtual concert next week, but it won't be on Friday. The new day is Thursday. It's still at 5 p.m. and it will feature the wonderful Baroque cellist, Barbara Crumdeek. And also, it's because Friday is Public Radio Music Day, so there will be a special celebration about that. So please plan on joining everybody next Thursday at 5 o'clock. And I have to just be good and show you my CD one more time. There are 10 pairs. I played you 5 today, and I'll play you another small excerpt. This is on my website. Also, something that has not been available for a long time is the documentary film I did on Chopin with the wonderful internationally renowned actress Rosemary Harris, who is still alive and doing very well in Winston-Salem. So go to my website, PamelaHowland.com, and I'd like to play us out now with the wonderful George Harrison, who we can't leave out. And this is an example of the dark and the light, but I will leave you in the light. This is a combination I made of a piece of his called While My Guitar Gently Weeps, which is in this very mournful A minor, but then I'll leave you with Here Comes the Sun. So thank you for tuning in, and who do we have? Don and Avia, and Ashley and Joshua, thank you so much. Emily, thank you. Thank you for being here. So play us out with something that winds up with Here Comes the Sun, and I hope you have a wonderful weekend. Keep listening to music. Music unites us.